What I love most about them is their ability to have fun. Whenever you're around them, they're just such free spirits. We always have a good time, and it's just full of laughter, dancing, jokes. There's never a dull moment with them. Congratulations, you guys, on your big day. You're finally here. I'm so happy for you guys, and I just want to wish you the best of luck. And I never knew that my heart could feel so precious and pure. One love so real. I admire their creativity. They're both very creative. Like, Diana is amazing with clothes. My dad is amazing with art and music. And I think they both love each other very much. They make a very beautiful couple. Both very sweet. Yeah, bigger back and forth, but they love each other. Now,
baby, the days and the weeks and the years will roll by. As a couple, I think they're both funny. I think they both have a lot of energy, and I think it's a good match. Yeah. Maybe I'll never find any words that could explain just how much my heart, my life, my soul, you've changed. When no one else understands, we tell God and the whole world, I know why. You're my man.
Couple is. They always bringing everyone together to have celebrations, and I just like how they're very, they look good together. They look really good together, and I'm happy for them, and I can't wait till they actually are married.
If I ain't got nothing, I got you. If I ain't got something, I don't give a damn, 'cause I got it with you. I don't know much about algebra, but I know 1 + 1 = 2. And it's me and you. That's all we'll have when the world is through. 'Cause baby, we ain't got nothing without love. my days look low. Hold me in close and don't let me go. Make love to me, so when the world's at war, that our love heals us all. Right now, baby, make love to me.
One thing I love about Carlos is how he's caring. He's always there for me. When I need, he's always there. And the kids, he's nice with the kids. Family.
They're perfect for each other. They're very beautiful.
Just when I fall on my fist, I realize
he's caring. He's very caring for himself. He's very friendly. He's my friend. He's always there for me.
And darling, you got enough for the both of us.
Ooh. I want to congratulate both Day and Carlos and wish them all the best, lots of bless, that they be patient to each other and take care of these beautiful kids that they grown up in this house. And I wish them all the best wishes as possible.
Thank you.
God bless you guys.